Hello, ETW Universe. Welcome to kicking off the show of New Year's Showdown, where we have the debuting Azrael going one on one against the Havoc champion Pyro. Azrael only having 3 matches in his career and already being signed to ETW. Azrael gonna look to become Havoc champion in his debuting match, but the monster looking to defend it for the first time is gonna look to change that. And here comes the monster Pyro, not being successful at FWA Dominion, where he tried to capture the FWA world title from Bane. Pyro marching to the arena, and I am more than excited to see what's gonna happen when these two clash for the first time ever. Pyro this is first ever reign as Havoc champion. The match has started, and these two getting right in each other's faces, and now a lock up between the two of them, and Azrael goes for a waist lock, but Pyro, oh no, Azrael takes him down. Now Azrael punching the back of the head repeatedly over and over again, getting up to his feet. Azrael knees him in the head. And now the challenger taking control against Pyro. Pyro the right hand, stumbling Azrael. Azrael boots him in the midsection with a big kick. And now, these two getting a feel for one another. No! Oh! Believe that was a shoulder into the midsection. And now Pyro, suplex, no! And Azrael, fisherman suplex! Fisherman suplex connects. And now, getting Pyro on the trampoline. Azrael, gonna follow behind. But Pyro, no, wait a minute. Azrael taking Pyro down, and now gonna go for a spear. Big spear from Azrael off the bat. And now going on the offense. And now Azrael laughing, but Pyro's up to his feet. And oh, hitting him in the midsection. Big forearm in the back. And now the monster picking Azrael up and going for a power bomb. Reversed it. And Pyro falls hard to the ground. Fell very hard, but the monster's up. And now Azrael going to punch him in the face repeatedly. Punching him in the ribs. And now Azrael going for a suplex to the monster. Azrael looking pretty good so far, doing well for himself. The challenger going to go up, going for an elbow. Elbow drop, no! Pyro rolled out the way. Pyro moves, and Pyro gets a chair and whacks it onto Azrael. And now attacking the midsection, the Havoc stipulation for the Havoc title comes to play. And a shot to the back with that chair. And now Pyro going to get Azrael up. And no, Azrael punching him, getting out of it. And now Azrael trying to, oh, takes him out with a takedown. And now stomping him repeatedly. Azrael wailing that chair onto the chest of Pyro. And now going to choke the monster out. Trying to break the throat or damage it enough to make Pyro struggle. But Pyro's got him by the throat. I didn't even notice. Choke slam. Big choke slam by Pyro to kick out by Azrael. The monster not stopping. Azrael getting up though, but Pyro not letting anything happen. DDT driving his head to the ground. It refuses to let Azrael take control. Now Pyro's got that ladder in hand while walking with that ladder and putting on Azrael. And now he's got the chair and whacking that chair on the ladder. Azrael not looking good at all. Now Pyro going to pick Azrael up. And twist of fate to Pyro. Azrael hitting a big move on him. And now crushing that throw even more. And Pyro moving away. Trying to create some distance. But no, Azrael attacking the arm. Attacking the midsection. And kicking it. Azrael chopping him down with all sorts of moves. And Azrael kicks it the leg again. And now going to look for a curb stomp, perhaps. Curb stomp, no. Missed the curb stomp. Pyro. Now, Pyro, no. Chokeslam reversal. And wait, Azrael got to try and chokeslam Pyro himself, and he gets it. Big chokeslam from Azrael. Taking a move out of Pyro's book. But he's wasting time. And a suspected kick out from Pyro after how much time was wasted with Azrael laying on the ground. A rookie mistake. And now Azrael going to set that ladder up. Setting it up. And then Pyro is right there, catches Azrael off guard. And now Pyro. Oh, what's he have in mind here? Oh, sidewalk slam. Hit the sidewalk slam on Azrael. And now Pyro. Oh, that chair is broken. So much damage is being dealt. And now Pyro climbing up that ladder. With the chair in hand, what does Pyro have in mind? What does the Havoc Champion have in mind? And now Pyro going to throw that chair onto Azrael. And now diving headbutt, but no one's home. Azrael quick to his feet, knees him in the head. And now Azrael punching him in the head. Picking off shots against the monster. Punching him again. And now Azrael going to climb that ladder. Gonna climb the ladder and do an elbow. No! Pyro caught him. Choke slam. Another big choke slam has been hit. absolutely humongous choke slam. Empire's up the ladder, but Azrael's moving, and Azrael tipping it. Pyro lands hard on the ground. Azrael tipped the ladder. Empire is fallen. Back and forth between the two of them. Azrael forearm. Pyro replies with one back. Azrael punches him in the face. Pyro with a right hand. Azrael stunned. Knees him in the midsection. And now, Azrael.
This is the boogeyman that you all fear, huh? I didn't say you could move, did I? This is the boogeyman, huh?
Trying to get into the head of Pyro and Azrael. What does Azrael have in mind here? Wait a minute. Azrael, he's not going to do this, is he? Azrael with a superplex off the trampoline onto the ground. Pyro landed pretty much on his neck. Landed hard. Azrael is stunned and the monster is hurt. These two are really pushing each other in that superplex. But wait, Pyro sits up. The monster refuses to give up. Azrael still laughing and still showing signs of life to fight. But a knee to the midsection and gonna bring Azrael up. Pyro going to go for that tombstone pile driver. There it is, the tombstone pile driver. And that could be the match. 1, 2, 3. And Pyro is still your Havoc champion. The downfall of Azrael was pushing himself too far with that superplex. But Pyro thrives on Havoc. And that shows, as it is still Havoc champion.
Now that you've arrived, please stay a while. And I promise I won't keep you long. I'll keep you forever.
And welcome to the second match, ETW Universe of New Year's Showdown, where we see the handler, the revolutionary champion Blackjack, defend his title in an open challenge. Now, you have to think, who is it gonna be? As there's so many options to who could step up to the challenge to face Blackjack. And there is the handler. Blackjack walking with such confidence to the ring, to the arena. And Blackjack walks around. And now, holding up that revolutionary title that he won 2-3 months ago. But now we wait to see who's going to accept his challenge for that revolutionary championship. And it appears that has been solved, as the challenge has been accepted. It's the ETW Immortalized Briefcase Holder, Justin Page. And Justin undefeated in singles competition, undefeated in general. And there is Justin holding up his briefcase he won at Elite Mania 3. And now we have to see what's gonna happen in this match, as these two have never faced off against one another before. Justin always coming in with such confidence and such force to the ring. And now, getting up, we wait for the bell to be rung. The bell has been rung, and the match is underway. Black Jack and Justin Page gonna kick Justin, and Justin's down. Black Jack wasting no time, taking out Justin. No, Justin grabs him and takes him down, punching him repeatedly in the face. And then Justin wasting no time with the ground and pound, going to throw Black Jack to the ground off that trampoline, and now going to swing with punches. These two trading back and forth, and oh, Justin gets taken out and getting punched repeatedly in the head. Black Jack, the handler, wasting no time whatsoever. Now getting up on that tramp. Black Jack going for a dive. No, stopped it. Kicked, missed. Kick got Justin instead, kicking him in the midsection, stomping him down repeatedly. And now the ground and pound. No, with a huge chop counted by Justin. Now stomping Black Jack down, kicks him in the leg. Oh, caught the kick, and now taking Black Jack down. And now going to move him around, going to what looks to be a Boston Crab. No, stopping it and stomping the lower back. And now Justin Page kicking him in the midsection. Justin, here he goes, picking him up. Powerbomb. And a powerbomb just like that. One, two, and already a new revolutionary champion has been crowned. What domination from Justin. The handler getting asking for too much, and Justin is now your revolutionary champion. Now, ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned for the main event of New Year's Showdown.
Oh no!
And now we come to the main event of New Year's Showdown. As the cross-country talent Echo, for the first time in his career, goes for a world title. As Echo faces Mute for the Elite Championship. A first time ever matchup between the two of them. Big, high risk, high reward matchup. And Mute, the Elite Champion, making his first defense here tonight. Walking out to the arena. And Mute, one of three people to win that Elite title for the second time in their career. The first being Striker, the second being Outcast, and now the third is Mute. These two staring down at one another. The bell has been rung and the match is underway. A lockup between Mute and Echo. Knees in the midsection. The cross-country talent taking control immediately in this match. And now Echo getting Mute up. And wait, Echo, light cutter immediately. No, doesn't do it though. Kicks him in the head. Echo, a big boot, knowing that that won't put Mute away immediately. Headbutts to the champion. Attacking him multiple times, and now Echo staring off with Mute. Kicks him, but no, caught him. Sweeps him off his feet to the ground. Echo lands hard. Now Mute attacking him in the throat, and now throws him to the ground. And now Mute with a leg drop to the back. And now the champion getting up. Same with Echo. And now punching him to the face. Echo back with a control, kicks him in the face. Kicks him again. And Mute crumbles to his knees. Big missile drop kick, but no one's home. And now Echo taking control, stomping him immediately over and over again on the lower back. And now Echo going to go for that light cutter. Light cutter, no, knee to the head, and oh, Echo drops to the ground. Mute scouted it. And now getting Echo up. And now Mute going to go for a suplex here. And here it is. An old brain buster. Landing Echo right on his head. Echo just folded. And Mute walking around the place. Kicking Echo in the midsection. And now attacking the head. Now the Elite Champion. Going to go for a cover one. Two, get a kick out by Echo, getting that shoulder up in time. And now Mute getting up to his feet. And now Echo's up. Both staring down at one another. Flurry of strikes from Echo, and now throwing Mute to the pole. Punching Mute in the face, in the midsection, and knee. Echo, very much a brawler style. As Mute is also, I'd say, quite like that as well. Similar styles that are, like I said, quite similar. But very different at the same time. Kicking him in the midsection. Echo getting on that tramp. And now Echo telling Mute to get up. Echo wants Mute up, but Echo, oh, Mute baits Echo in, and now attacking him. Knee, kicking the legs, and now attacking the midsection repeatedly. Stomping the back. And now Mute, walking around. Could be looking for a claymore. No, wrenching the arm, stomping on the back. And now Mute's on now taking control, jumping on that tramp. And now going for a suicide dive, but no, Echo throws him away. And now getting him up. Echo, light cutter from the cross country talent. That could be the match right there. And now Echo, 1, 2, Mute kicks out in time. Echo, not being able to win the Elite Championship, but so close to doing so. And now Mute trying to crawl. Echo getting Mute up to his feet. Punching him in the head. And by the looks things, Echo isn't happy at all. Throwing Mute to the ground. Walking around. Kicking and Mute. Picking him off. Playing mind games. Stalking the vigilante. The elite champion. But wait, Mute reverse and knees him in the midsection. And now Mute trying to fight a lockup between the two of them. And now Mute knees him in the midsection, throws him to the ground. And now Mute going to get him. No, throws him to the ground as well. Trying to take out the arm and taking out the head. Trying to soften up the head for the breaking the silence. And now, oh, Echo has him. No, but Mute still fights out of it. The elite champion has life in him. And now Mute going to go and get Echo up to his feet. Trying with some unique offense to attack the back of the leg. That could help to stop Echo from doing that big move. And oh, from doing the light cutter. But Mute comes in with a kick straight to the face. And now Echo getting up. But Mute knees him. And now gonna move him to the trampoline. The elite champion going to set Echo up. And now Mute breaking the silence. Breaking the silence. Just connected. And now Mute is going to go for that cover. 1, 2. And there it is, your match. Still elite champion. It is the Vigilante Mute. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we hope you all enjoyed ETW New Year's Showdown. And we will see you all next time.